With only 4 days left for the Street and Park World Skateboarding Championship qualifiers in Dubai to kick off, Chitintale-based national team skateboarders have been dropped for lack of passports. The championship is set for January 29th to February 12th this year. President Moses Dung yesterday afternoon in the letter dated 24th January 2023 recommended the skateboarders to the Ministry of Internal Affairs to be helped secure passports as soon as possible. However, even if they secure their passports, it will be hard for them to represent the country after the deadline for entries surpassed last Friday. The sidelined skateboarders include Shatila Nanono, Helen Ankulu, Jackie Nasubuga, and Jovia Namtebi.
I was among the competitors of the skateboarding game, and I was one of the chosen girl among the winners of the day who qualified for the competitions which are going to be held in Dubai. But right now the challenge is I have no passport and I have to represent my country, but now the problem is I lack a passport, so I don't really think that I'll be able to go in the competitions, so I'm just there. I don't know what to do next.
Chitintale skateboarding director Jackson Mbilu says they have worked tooth and nail to have passports, but in vain.
Yeah, the challenge which we are having is these four participants, which we haven't processed their passport. It has delayed. We had already processed it, but it has delayed because of the, you know, what's going on at internal affairs there. So the president is working hand in hand so that we can process it as fast as possible.
The Mukono-based skateboarders who have managed to make it to the traveling squad include only one lady, Janelle Nachigozi, and three men, including Douglas Mwesigwa, Brian Bukenya, and Trevor Kanyike. Our efforts to reach out to the Federation President Dungu were futile, as he didn't pick our calls. Other qualifiers included the Street Skateboarding Championship in Italy, Rio World Skate Park World Championship, and Rio World Skate Street World Championship in October in Brazil. Qualification for the Paris 2024 Olympic Games skateboarding competition is said to be based on ranking points gained from World Championships, Olympic Qualifier Series, Pro Tour events, 5-star events, and 3-star events. My